south down the west coast. The temperature's still pretty cool and reasonably benign weather.